Good morning, Ravens, and welcome to the April 1st edition of ONW Now.
On today's showing, we have information about a new club, word from the halls, and at GameDay Northwest. I'm Elena alongside Gray.
Okay.
This has been an up and down year at Olathe Northwest, but one new club is offering support to students through their personal struggles. Here's Sean McPartland and Alex Kegel with the story.
Junior Will Cecil is attempting to tackle one of ONW's most rapidly contagious conditions.
My name is Corey, some of you know me, and I have a problem.
Hi, Corey.
The club helps me feel like there's someone I can talk to, like there's someone that is listening to me. I've been playing Temple Run for weeks on end, you know, man.
Cell Phones Anonymous uses peaceful group counseling to help troubled students identify their problem.
Drew and Corey, what do you have under the table?
I don't know what you're talking
Corey.
About. It's nothing. It's nothing.
Corey, show it.
It is not. It's my hands.
Show everyone what it is.
It's my other hand.
Show both of them at the same time. Corey.
No.
What's on your lap? Corey?
Nothing is on my lap.
Corey, give it to me.
I'm not an addict.
Corey, we're here to help you.
I'm not an addict.
This takes a lot of strength, Corey.
Just give it.
Is that your ringtone?
Yep.
Okay, guys. Now, Corey, I didn't mean to smash.
What is this? Will!
I didn't mean, guys,
You're supposed to be helping us.
Graham, are you okay?
Oh, Graham's on the floor.
Oh my god.
Graham!
I think he's hyperventilating, guys.
Is anyone a doctor in here?
I got a selfie stick. Just by coincidence.
I'm not gonna blow. No tracheotomies.
I'm not gonna be the one to do mouth to mouth.
You put down those do mouth to mouth.
Okay.
Go. I think it went really well. Could have gone better. Here are your phones, everybody.
Yeah,
now, wait. Okay. Just remember, guys, the first step to recovery is acceptance.
Acceptance, yes.
Okay, I'll see you guys next week.
Hey, thanks, Will.
Yeah.
Really helped.
Yeah, very welcome, guys. You're very welcome.
Let's take it to Pedro for the latest word from the halls.
A monkey, a squirrel, and a bird are racing atop of the coconut tree. Who's gonna get to the banana first?
Wait, can you repeat it? Sorry.
Monkey.
A monkey.
Well, a bird can fly.
A monkey.
The monkey.
Bird, probably a bird. Squat.
Monkey.
Bird.
None. They all fall.
There's 365 days in a year. How many months have 28 days?
One.
Oh, God. One, I think.
One?
February.
One.
February.
One. Just one.
Just every month has 28 days.
There you go.
I just realized it was all of them.
What weighs more, a ton of gold or a ton of silver?
Ton of gold.
A ton of gold.
Oh, crap.
A ton of gold, yeah.
Can I have another question?
Gold?
Same.
You're in a 100-meter dash, and you pass the person in second place. What place are you in?
You're in first place.
First.
I have no idea.
First. First.
Second.
When were Christmas and New Year's?
All right, guys, now you know who your fellow fools are here at Olathe Northwest. For Elena Gray, I'm Pedro Von Simpson. Now back to the desk.
It's time for the 18th rated sportscast in high school, Game Day Northwest.
Good morning, Ravens, and welcome to this April 1st edition of Game Day Northwest. I'm Ron Burgundy.
And I'm Champ Kind. Today's show features results from last week's baseball games and swim and dive meet, not top plays, in our weekly calendar.
Let's do this.
First up, the baseball team took on Olathe East in their opening game last Friday night.
In the first game, the Ravens fell to the Hawks 8-4.
However, in the second game, the Ravens rallied behind pitcher Austin Hansen and won 10-2.
The baseball team is in action tomorrow night against Shawnee Mission South at Seabeck. Come out to support them.
The girls' swim and dive team started the season last week at Mission Trail. Kyle Potasnik has the report.
Last Thursday, the Ravens swim and dive teams competed at Mission Trail in their first meet of the 2014-2015 season. Diver Jesse Payne placed top overall diver for the Ravens. The swim team finished second overall, falling short behind Olathe East, with individual wins coming from Taylor Bradowski in the 100-meter backstroke. The team will continue to work on leg strength and time reduction in order to come away with a great season. Come out and support your Ravens tonight as they compete at Blue Valley North at 4 o'clock. For Game Day Northwest, this has been Kyle Tapson. Now back to the studio.
Get out your phones and get ready to tweet us your answer to this week's question of the week.
Question of the week is, are you taking an NCAA tournament? Tweet your answers to hashtag ONWGameDay. For Game Day Northwest, this is Brady Jensen. Now back to the studio.
Now let's take a look at the calendar for this week. Today, the golf and girls swim and dive teams are in action this afternoon.
Coming up tomorrow, the soccer, baseball, and softball teams all have games.
Saturday is a busy day with track, swim and dive, and soccer teams all in action. Here's a look at a new segment, this week's Not Top Plays.
Welcome to the first Not Top Plays. Here we go. Our number three goes back to football season with ONW playing Leavenworth. Senior Dean McCollum thinks he's going to make the play, but is confused when he finds the back is nowhere to be found. Number two is a double whammy. First, Evan Reed throws the ball right to the Olathe East defender and fails to get back in transition. But then on the breakaway, the Olathe East player tries to throw the ball down for a dunk but gets absolutely stuffed by the rim. This is one of the few mistakes by the Hawks as they beat the Ravens. Our number one is from a gymnastics meet when an Olathe East gymnast is on the balance beam and splits the beam. Good thing she's not a guy because, ouch. That wraps up this week's edition.
For Champ Kind, I'm Ron Burgundy. Stay classy, Ravens.
On a serious note, the bone marrow drive is Tuesday. All that is required is to register and take a swab. You must be 18 to register. See Ms. Rippey for more information.
That's all we have for today's show. Have a great April Fool's, Ravens.